I'd like to welcome you all to the 1993 Dawson High School Debutante Ball. Firstly, when we introduce official parties and when we introduce these debutantes, could you please save your applause until the end? That'll make things a little bit smoother to run. I'd now like to introduce to you Ian Lees, who will be reading out our list of debutantes tonight. Ian is probably one of the most popular and infamous teachers of the school. Please go easy on him tonight. He is suffering from a slight rugby injury. Thank you, Ian.
Presenting our official guests for the evening, we'd like to start with a rather lovely young lady, a rather lovely young man, our junior escort, Mr. Philip Thurwood. Philip very kindly will escort Mrs. Linda Leeds. Escorting Mrs. Kim Gibbs. Our next official guest is Mr. Peter Morton. Introducing Deputy Principal, Mr. Ian Kavanagh, and his wife, Rhonda. Followed by our latest Deputy Principal, Mr. Jeff Wing, and his wife, Linda. Mr. Peter Harnwell and his wife, Wendy. Presenting Mr. Alan Cadman, Federal Member for Mitchell, and his wife Judy. Certainly is a pleasure to introduce Christy McDonald. Our second flower girl this evening is Miss Anna Murphy. Thank you. Caroline, escorted by Jason Walmsley. Introducing Miss Leslie Heath, escorted by Mr. Lachlan Bailey. Miss Rosemary Letta, escorted by Mr. Winston Gong. Yep. Hannah Jaffe, escorted by Mr. Tim Irish. Luxford, escorted by Mr. Michael Blackstone. Smith, escorted by Mr. Charles Langham. Thank you. by Mr. Casey Whitehall. Introducing Miss Emma Gordon, escorted by Mr. Matthew Evans. Thank you. introducing Ms. Sasha Gibbs, escorted by Mr. Jeffrey Bennett. Miss Gillian Weiss, escorted by Mr. Matthew Roberts. Presenting Miss Kerry Lloyd-Jones, escorted by Mr. Murray Leicester. introducing Miss Whit Houseman, escorted by Mr. Ben McGrath. Debutante for this evening, Miss Tracy Whiteford, escorted by Mr. Gary Chu.
Now my pleasure to introduce to you Mr. Alan Cadman, the Federal Member for Mitchell, who will speak to the debutantes and their escorts. Mr. Alan Cameron.
Debutantes, ladies and gentlemen, it's a privilege to be here tonight and to view such wonderful young people. To all of the Debs, could I congratulate you. You look superb and you presented yourself so wonderfully. You give every one of us here, parents and proud parents and friends alike, a great feeling of confidence about our future. And to the guys, well, mate, let me tell you, they look a bit better than they do in jeans and caps. But I want to thank you, fellas, for the way in which you've supported the ladies tonight, because without your care and attention, the evening could not have been the success it has been. Being a debutante's a very old-fashioned idea, but what it's really saying is that your parents and the community that you live in think that you have matured to a point of complete trust where you can be given the opportunity to move in adult circles and go out and be relied upon. Now that's the way in which it commenced, and it is still the feeling today. It happens once in your lifetime, and this is the time for all of you that your parents and family have said, we're proud of you, we love you, and we wish you well. I would like to join those good wishes, both Judy and I, join those good wishes and say that tonight is the beginning of something that's new and special for you, and we wish you well for a great and happy future. Congratulations.
Thank you. continue one of those wonderful traditions of Goulston High School, a family affair, but a really wonderful occasion. Would you join me in congratulating the debutantes and their partners again?
I'd like to call upon mothers to join their sons and fathers to join their daughters to dance the pride ceremony. Once this dance is over, guests please join the young debutantes and their escorts. Thank you.
Thank you. the rest of the audience, if you want.
Remember.